years.
Cody Mattice, the Hilton man charged in connection with the deadly January 6th attacks at the U.S. Capitol, is due in court today for a bail hearing. Mattice was taken into custody over the weekend by the FBI. His charges include assaulting and resisting officers and committing an act of physical violence on the Capitol grounds. He is also facing weapons charges from that day.
House lawmakers.